I was outside rescuing stranded starfish when I kept getting comments saying that starfish instantly die when out of water. But not so fast. These intertidal starfish spend about half of their lives outside of water during low tide. Just like other intertidal animals, they've adapted to live in areas that are exposed to water during high tides and air during low tides. As long as they don't stay flipped upside down in these intertidal zones, they're gonna be just fine. And follow for more ocean videos.